Grand Rapids taking on Duluth East. Early on, Greyhounds find Aaron Tykro along the baseline, and she gets buckets. But the Thunderhawks respond, a three ball from Heaven Hamling. And then they'll find Gianna Roberts on the wing, tickling the twine for another three. Grand Rapids takes down Duluth East tonight on the road, 58-43.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.